Hello guys, welcome back. This is the video of Sysadde 3301 volume 1 for TryHackMe, and let's get started. So the first step involves us to download this zip file which I have right now over here. So let us unzip this file. Okay, and the file has been unzipped and it has two, like one is a song, another one is a picture in it. Okay, so it has a picture and one has a song. Okay. And it is telling us to go to the web browser, useless here, try Sonic Agilizer. Okay, so now we need to do stenography and all to find this stuff over here and answer all of these questions. Okay, so let's get started. So firstly, they are asking us for that video part, so we need to find some data which might be inside this place. So just let me go and let me open a Sonic Visualizer, which is a tool which I'm just going to show you how good it is. See, now I'm going to file and I'm going to open this Sonic Visualizer. So just a second guys, pictures, yeah. So here is the song which was given to us. So as you can see, there's not much of an info which I can see over here. But let me just add a spectrogram layer in it, and let me just zoom in a bit for you guys. And now as you can see, it is now clearly visible that it is, yeah, you can clearly see a pattern over here. You also see a butterfly in between. This is a QR code which can be scanned. Okay, so after scanning this QR code, let me show you the results. And so I used my Google Lens from phone to do that. So this is the image I got. So this is my phone over here, and I use Google Lens, and this is the link which I got in the end, which is this pastebin.com WPH. Okay, let's just copy that. Okay, it's HTTPS. Okay, HTTPS, colon, then it's pastebin.com. And / WPH. P. Q O capital A small a. Let's check if this link is actually working or not. Yep, it is it working. So I'm in right now, and let me just submit this, and that is the correct answer. And I just got this one. Okay, let me just keep it here. Okay, I have a passphrase and I also have a key with me right now. So this is the passphrase and key which they were asking over here. So find and decrypt the passphrase and the key. Okay, so I'm going to use CyberChef for this task. So let me open CyberChef. And let's see what are the next tasks. Decode the passphrase, decrypt the key, and find the cipher. Okay, let's do this. So let me start by copying in the passphrase and putting it on CyberChef. Now I'll use base64 on this. So how I got base64? It's just a random guess, and I can even use the magic module to check that. So now it has been decoded. So you can see, I think it's here a passphrase maybe. Yeah. And let's even do it for this key. I'm going to copy the key and I'm going to paste it here. And again I'm going to use base64. And it's Sysadde. That is the name of the room. So that is quite done as well. Cool. Okay, now you need to use a cipher along with a key to decipher the passphrase. Okay, So over here I need to decipher this more with the help of this key Sisada. So now I'm going to use Vinaigre. I think it's Vigenere. Yeah, it's this one. So I am going to use this decode and I'm going to type this key and it should give me a passphrase logically. But over here it has been a difference, is that rather than encoding, I have to use encoding with the key and then it will just give me the passphrase, which is just a passphrase. Yeah, so I think they have decoded it first and they are allowing us to encode, so that is quite the nice part over here. So that part is done. Now gather the metadata, find the password you found. Okay, so I need to use this passphrase and I need to get some value out of our, see, like our zip had two things. This image part is quite done and it also had this image over here. That song is done. Yeah, we even used Google Lens for this. Yeah, let's go over there. Just go. Yeah, now everything is clear. So this is the picture which we have and we need to find the metadata out of it. So what should we use? So I'm going to use stack height over here. Stack height extract dash sf, the name of the file and the passphrase. And yep, now I have another file over here which is invitation.txt, which was not there before. And let's cat it out. And it gave me another URL. Okay, so let's go and let's copy this URL over here. So that is done. Hidden file. Okay, I need to again do that thing. So this thing is done and these of CyberChef is done as well. Let me paste in the image. Yep, here is the image. So you can just right click on it and you can save it. Okay, let me save it for you guys. Yeah, so let me save this and the image has now been saved. So that part is done as well. So yeah, so now we have this file, which is the new file which is there. So on this file, actually speaking, I tried lots of stuff. You can use like exif tool, binwalk and all, but none of them gave me results. There was one tool which did give me results, which was Outgress. Hello guys, so let's continue over here and we need to use Outgress to crack the final one. So this is the file which is there. So I'm just going to rename it so that it's from JPEG. I'll just make it to JPG because I don't think it is working in JPEG, JPG. Yeah, now let's try that same outguess and let's put the extension. Let's do this. Okay, and now it has worked properly and now you can see the catted out file answer and this is all the data which was there before. Okay, so we have one hash in it. Okay, so we have one hash in this. Let's try and crack that hash. Okay, so crack the hash, let's do that first. So to cracking the hash, I went to this website known as MD5 hashing. I pasted my hash and I chose the option as SHA-1-2 and I got the answer. So as of hash, which type of hash it is, I am using hash identifier. So hash identifier and the hash. It has told me that it is SHA-1-2, for SHA-512. So that is done. So type of hash is SHA-512, and the link which I got from the hash is over here. So this is the only website mostly in which it will work, which is MD5 hashing. And yep, it is done as well. Decipher the message. Okay, so decipher the message is that this is the link which they gave, which comes to this. Okay, let me just copy this link and let me open this in another browser. And this is what it comes up to. This is the link, and in this link there's like a long lines and lines over here, out of which they say decipher the message, and they have given us what to do. So the what to do part is this one over here, where it says that use positive integers to go forward in the text and use negative integers to go back in the text. So for line 1, our answer is the sixth integer. That means it's the first, second, third, fourth, fifth. So you can see H is the sixth integer. So just like that, there is the 15th integer on the second line. So 15th character actually. So 3, 9, 11, like 3, yeah, so it's 14, it's T over here. That's the 15th. So just like that, if we'll just calculate this, it will become like H, T, T, P. It will come to like this over here. HTTPS, SoundCloud, and this is the link which will be there in here when you decipher this message. But it's like a bit LY1. That's how it is. And in the finally you'll get this song whose name is Sisada 301. Yeah, like this. So let me just take out the Sisada part. And that is right. I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see each other next time. Bye bye.